hei folkens, og velkommen tilbake til en ny episode av Horizon Zero Dawn. Altså, det episode nummer 4, og nå så nærmer vi oss veldig denne utvelgelsen da, der vi endelig kan unngå å være utstøtt. Jeg grugleder meg litt, for da kan det at vi må ta farvel med vår kjære farsfigur i dette spillet. Jeg vet ikke helt hva som kommer til å skje, men jeg er i hvert fall veldig spent. I forrige episode så slaktet vi sånn svær, vet ikke hva vi skal kalle det, sånn sabeltiger i da maskinform. Så nå skal vi la eventyret lede oss videre. Håper dere like gira på fortsettelsen som meg. Nå har jeg sett respons på første episode. Den bra, så jeg håper dere med meg videre.
So your last day in the embrace is an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Okay, hva han har planer om?
Such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Okay.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Okay.
I'll see you at Mother's heart then.
Da var den konkludert. Jeg vil ikke si farvel til henne, men sånn er det. Triste saker. Boom! Så, folkens. Det der var bare for å kicke off episoden. Klin til like-knappen hvis du ønsker å se enda mer av det samme. Jeg gleder meg. Nå skal vi i hvert fall møtes på moderhjertet, eller hva enn det heter. Så yes, det blir bra.
It's time. Are you ready?
Mhm. Ja, det.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I
expected. Jeg lurer på hva som kommer til å skje nå.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
At jeg ikke kommer til å se deg.
Any final lessons before I headed?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this. Remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Det trist, faktisk. Det veldig trist.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
Du rekker å knytte bånd til han allerede. Da har de sterk karakteroppbygging, det må jeg si. Det må jeg virkelig si. Sup, motherfuckers! Ok, det skal bli. Da får vi se hva som venter her inne. Jeg er megespent. Skal vi kikke noe asses, eller hva planen? Oi.
We'll turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Det var da voldsomt.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Du ser ikke en dag eldre ut fra introscenen.
But for a moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival.
Okay, festival, ja.
To the right, you'll find an old
friend. Er det Roskilde?
And wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Ja, det lurer jeg også på. Ok, det var ikke så mye vi kunne få ut av det her. Da beiner vi opp her. La 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 la.
Aloy, isn't it? I remember your name correctly?
Han er så gire på Hook, han der.
Old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago.
Tabitha. Han har ikke blitt meldere, ass.
You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor.
Top head.
In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you.
Wow, tulla, jeg elsker deg.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Nice. We are new rustning people.
Oh, you didn't take the outfit I made you.
You didn't take the outfit I made you.
Så skuffa han blei. Så skuffa han blei. Nei, 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 nei. Åh, jeg kjøpte feil. Jeg kjøpte feil, ja. Nice.
I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it.
Den er grei.
A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Han griner jo, han bare...
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Er det noe det skjer, eller? Åh, det her er interessant. Det her er veldig interessant.
We shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests.
Hva er det? Åh, det er Jessa, ja.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King of
Ark. Killers and slavers!
Hey, hey,
oi.
Hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was.
He's a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor
prince
needs to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank
you.
An enunciation of gratitude. Written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
Oh shit.
Only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible.
Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Oi.
I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Oh, Lin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing.
Hmm.
As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Åh, hur på Hanna lägger han på mig, hä?
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
Åh, hör på Hanna?
If the Karja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Karja don't just fight, they build. But take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater.
Oi.
I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable. Well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'd be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
She was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink.
Han lägger den på mig.
I have to go to that.
Det är skikligt ubegrept att spela som en kvinnlig karaktär. Han är skikligt playboy han där. Okej, vad är det som sker här? Nå sker det, vet du. Oj. Nu är det min tur. Jag måste sätta mig ner. Var ska jag sätta mig ner? Här borta, se.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours.
Okej. Tack.
I made it for you.
Nej, men tack.
Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Var det han som drassade med steinen i drinnet mitt?
Child, but a mother's hope that takes flight. A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
It's nydelig. What a game. Mange som klaga, eller det var en som klaga på at jeg sa at grafikken var så bra hele tiden. Men den er så bra at den fortjener recognition. Så det er her vi skal sove i natt, ja. Nei, men da så. Hei, hei. Skal vi inn hit? What's up? Tør ikke vi til å se på meg, jo. Oi.
Hva sa du?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Ok. Ja, bra.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Set up a bus, bro.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild.
Det har som kastet stein I drønnet, ja.
I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Mm-hmm. Now that's a cherished memory.
Kunne gjort det samme til deg.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Kan jeg banke inn? Kan jeg banke inn?
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, in your mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
Okay. Jeg synes synd på deg. Jeg skal vinne. Du redd. Jeg skal vinne.
Too bad for you that I'm gonna win it then.
I've trained all my life for this. If I lost to you, I'd make myself an outcast for life.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Don't overestimate yourself. You wouldn't last long in the wilds.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah, the look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, ooh. Right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Shut up!
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think?
Blanda signaler?
You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think.
Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother.
Oi?
You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
Det var denne episoden, folkens. Håper dere digger den. Så yes, folkens, det var episode nummer 4. Håper dere digger den like mye som meg. Neste episode kommer til å bli dritfett. Da det den utvelgelsen, og jeg gleder meg stort. For å satse på å smelle en stein I trynet på en drittungen. Det hadde vært veldig gøy. Ellers så har jeg som alltid vært Randulle. Du har vært en sann legende. Og vi snakkes I en helt annen video. Adios!